Hey guys, be sure strike here, and this is just a little special. Staph Boy is running his mouth, so I thought I'd teach him a lesson and annihilate him in some Quickscope matches. And so I'm gonna be speeding up a lot of this clip because I want to sit in a second match with Topdog versus Staph Boy, and I'll be spectating them, switching back and forth between views. They're not the greatest Quickscopers ever, so forgive me. It's not as great gameplay. The first one's probably a little better, but Staph Boy really doesn't fight back that much. He ends up quitting if you listen to the audio halfway through. He ends up saying, like, I'm not gonna shoot anymore. I'm like, dude, just to shoot. Because, and he's been a little whiny lately, but you know what? Whatever. He can deal. So anyway, guys, enjoy the 1v1, and tomorrow, maybe, we're gonna start running spec-out missions. We're gonna do all 13 of them, and veteran difficulty with walkthroughs. It's gonna be me and Topdog. We're gonna get Topdog's voice on here. We're gonna do some dual comms. So until then, guys, rate, comment, subscribe, be sure to strike out.
I'm running around! Oh! Oh my god, I'm gonna quit. I don't even care anymore. This is unfair.
What the hell, Tim?
I think
so. I shot my all before I even killed. God, I'm gonna give up. God, you're dead, you're mine. No. Quinn! I'm pretty sure that half of these kills like Quinn, like all I they didn't bother and kill me on the last one. I really want to kill Kane, just so I can see how bullshit this is. I have a feeling that Quinn isn't exactly really and I'm gonna fight me every time and I don't drop shot. With more like out. I can't drop shot. I'm not good at it. I dropped shot when I was doing top dog. Hard kill is drop shot. Kill six. Okay. I need practicing Quickscope in a public game. I just can't kill time. I want my kill cam now.